All right, now here we are. Dancing with myself. Oh, 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 dancing with myself. Oh, 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 oh. So this morning, bright and early, 10 o'clock on this Friday the 13th, Valentine's Day is tomorrow. It's a heart day. Just so happened everything's coincidence and synchronized with what's going on in my life. I went down to the head branch of my bank downtown and talked with the manager, and I explained to her everything that's going on. in short words, you know, told her, I said, you know, that check says I'm grantor, trustee, beneficiary, and I want you to tap into that birth certificate application bond and credit that account. And she says, well, let me talk to my legal counsel. And she said, but I have to close the account after 30 days. And so we came to a negotiation that I'm going to go back there in 2 weeks and talk to her. Now, we were there for about, we talked for about a half hour, exchanged words, this, this, and that. And I told her basically my life story in 20 minutes, you know, at 5 minute intervals. And let her know to be peaceful and safety for sake of safety, and we don't want anybody rioting and whatnot and all that nine, the whole nine yards, you know. But you know, I had to come back for everything she had to say, you know, to try to, you know, just tell me her information that she knew, just to see, you know, because people can only tell you what they know, and if you fall under their jurisdiction of what they know, you know. Basically, she's saying you need to talk to your legal counsel, and I told her, well, I am the legal counsel. You know, actually, it's lawful counsel, but, you know, same thing. You know, lawful is just a step higher over legal, but and all that nine yards. But so I'm going to talk to her in 2 weeks, but, she called her legal department, explained everything to them, and I asked her for the president of the bank's contact information, chief financial officer, because I couldn't find it online. And all I could find was their names, and she said, well, we can't give any of that contact information out at all. So that just put it clear and dry to me that, okay, that all the doors, roads are closed to try to talk to the bank presidents to access that account. And so, you know, I'm talking to her, a person right now, and letting her know. So when I got home after we were all done, and I said, I'll be back in 2 weeks, and I got home, and immediately I got the inspiration after watching the live White House, what was going on in the United States, because I subscribe to the White House channel. I keep up with what's going on and look for the signs of nature through them and everything. And it was all pointing me, IRS, CID, criminal investigation, write them a letter. So I just took out my pen, and I wrote it all in pen because my copier's down, and it just all flowed right on my head. I didn't even have to think about it. Just dun, one line, one paragraph after the other. I only kept it on one page. Basically, the idea I said is that the bank's dishonoring what's going on with those trust checks that I wrote, and I want, you know, I want those checks to access credit to my birth certificate account. And if we have to, let's make everything a private account. I want to be able to write private checks. Or if we need public checks and all that, whatever it takes, you know. But I gave them the options also. But the stronger option I gave them was give me the access to the public checks or private checks and a private ATM card. And these are my orders. So I am the top dog, so of the corporation. When you know who you are the top dog. So they need orders of what to do. So I told them exactly what to do. And what the latest report from the White House, the West Wing report, said, just say the word. So type in the White House and check out one of their latest videos. Just say the word. That's all you gotta do. So there's the sign of Mother Nature, just letting me know. You know, I ain't got to get all complicated and try to give them every detail of what's going on. Just investigate what's going on, and you know, bring me my remedy. And they know what's up. They're already following who I am anyway. Ain't no big deal on it. And all my intention goes into the letter also, so that gets right to them, all intention and peace and all that. So I went down, mailed it off, certified mail. I just happened to have just enough cash in my pocket to send it for $3.79 on certified mail. So If that ain't Mother Nature, just I just had enough money in my pocket. How about that? Everything just lines up. It's Friday the 13th, you know, which technically is doomsday for the corporation, but it's not doomsday, it's rehab day. And it's Valentine's Day, the man of the heart. So here I am, and there's my latest report update on the public record. White House just went live again, so I'm going to listen to them, what they have to say. So I'll talk to you all later. Bingo. I told you.